Jimmy Pampkin is the quarterback. This is Jordan, Xavier Jordan, racing down the right sideline, and he's going to burst for the touchdown.
Oh, man, his feet are moving.
This will be a 71-yard score for Xavier Jordan of Cardinal Ritter.
Well, I'm telling you, I'm looking around for a flag, but let me tell you something. It's very interesting. It's almost like that's deja vu, Randy. Think about this. The first play of the game, he runs it for a touchdown. It's run for a touchdown. Come in the halftime, right after the halftime, the first play after halftime, a touchdown. Then we had this long break because of the injury. First play from Cardinal Ritter, a touchdown. Missouri State High School resident. Watch this, Mr. Rick, bam. Kick out right here and look at Jordan. I mean, he takes that baby down the sideline and he takes it to the house. Very good. Man, look how his feet are flying. I mean, Xavier Jordan got down to that end zone in zero flat time. Watch his feet here, Randy, after he gets in the open and get around a good block down the field. And look at that. Wow. I mean, they are flying. Darrell Smith does a great job blocking downfield. If a running back is going to get a big-time return like that for a touchdown, you got to credit the receivers blocking downfield.
There's Xavier Jordan with his two touchdowns tonight. And that is our carsoup.com super drive of the game. Find the best deals from the best local dealers all in one place at carsoup.com. 71 yards and one play. How about that?
Oh, man, that was nice. I mean, that was appropriate. I mean, he hit that corner, and, boy, I tell you, his feet were moving pretty good.
And now, as DJ was starting to mention, Misha rules stipulate that with a 35-point lead for one team or the other, the clock is a continuously running clock. And so after the player is brought down, the clock will continue to run here.
I mean, you just got to feel for Dubourg. I mean, they came in with 22 players.